Yo guys, what is up? It is Nick. We are back on Homefront Revolution. Let's get to the Situation Room and see what's going down.
This is a sterile environment. You gotta
make every bullet. I watched him die. He fell.
Here we go.
Hey Brady, you still with us, huh? Fuck knows how, the Norks have grinded us into dust.
I need food. I need sleep.
We're almost done for. Doc, how many wounds we got? Doc? Hey, Doc!
Huh?
How many wounded?
More than we can help. Much more. We're giving methanol for the pain. It's all we got. Most of them won't make it. I better get back. They need me.
Doc, Sam. Why don't you sit a while, huh? You've done enough already. It won't make no difference now. Revolution's over. We can't beat him. There's not enough of us left.
Maybe that door is closed. You took them on with violence and you lost. But I always said there was another way. A non-violent way. I have a dream.
Dream on.
You spent so long fighting for the people, you've forgotten to listen to them. I hear them, though. They haven't given up. They haven't lost hope.
We got nothing, Doc. We got nothing left to offer them.
Get on your feet. We haven't lost. Simpson and the Norix bet us over, but we're not dead, so we're not finished. We have to hit back!
Girl, just stop!
I'll never stop. I can't stop. The Norix will find that out, and so will fucking Simpson!
Hey, listen, maybe we should lay low for a while, huh? We'll make them think we're wiped out. It'll take some time. We'll build ourselves up again.
If we wait, we're finished. We have to do something spectacular, right now!
Like what?
Put the mayor on TV. Do to him what they did to Walker.
Yeah, that sounds good, you know. Humiliate that bastard Simpson on TV. People would know we're still in the game then. We'd get a ton of new recruits. But how are we gonna pull it off? Who apart from us is crazy enough to attack City Hall?
Prison district's full of crazies dying for a crack at the Norks. I got a few contacts there.
You're gonna make the same mistakes all over again. Will you never learn?
Hey, Crawford was always saying we should learn from the past, and he ended up joining the Norks. If fighting them's a mistake, I'm gonna keep making it. Cause it's all I know how to fucking do.
I knew I could stiffen you up again. Simpson won't see us come until it's too fucking late.
Come on, Dana. It's time for the Hail Mary. You two handle the restricted zone. I need to rally the survivors. This is not over!
Ethan, if we're gonna recruit a team to attack City Hall, we need to find a way into the restricted zone. It's maximum security, but I heard some of the prisoners broke out of there recently and we're heading through Old Town. If you can find out how they escaped, could be we can get in the same way they got out. You head to Old Town, I'll secure the weapons to arm our new recruits.
This way to Old Town, Brady.
Alright, thank you for the 500 bucks, I really didn't need that.
My hair.
I was firing guns before I could walk. I might be remembering that wrong.
Head for Old Town, Ethan. I'll be in touch.
Ooh, I'm running a little low on money. Shit. Oh,
come
we're out of money.
If you need more. Spread the word.
Hey,
let's do this.
Go blow off some steam.
Need to go find the guys who escaped prison. There was a guy in the news that escaped prison. Like, he planned this forever. Actually, there are two different cases. There's one where this guy planned his escape, and he got out, and then he decided he didn't want to escape, so he went back. And there was another guy who escaped with one day left on his sentence, and then he got caught and got five more years. So that was good. It's my escaping prison for, like, the last 2 weeks that I heard on the news. It's like, these guys are stupid. Alright. So I'm assuming we're gonna break into this prison. Or not break into this prison, but break into the restricted zone. Capture the mayor. Humiliate the mayor on TV. Break their will, and that's about it. I don't really know what else we can do.
It's Dana. Head for the prison wall. The prisoners probably use a tunnel to escape, so see if you can find where it comes out.
You know, why do sometimes they call me Ethan? Sometimes they call me Brady. Sometimes they call me... What else did they call? They call me something else. Like, make up your damn mind. What do you want to call me? And we're freezing again. Good shit, Homefront. I'm glad I paid $60 for this game to continually freeze.
Have a look around, see if you can find a tunnel exit.
Oh, shit. Well, fuck.
KPA bodies, and we didn't kill them. Looks like they've been dead about a day. Could be the prisoners came out around here somewhere.
Right there. I found where they came out from. Right here.
Ethan, looks like this is where the prisoners came out. They must have a way to open that security gate. Damn, I was hoping it would just be a tunnel or something we could use. Okay, we'll just have to track them down. Find out how they opened that gate. If they're on the run, they'll be looking for hiding places. Could be they're holed up in one of her stashes. You better download the locations from the transceiver. Good hunting, Ethan.
Wow, $2,500. Thank you. And we're frozen again. There we go. Oh, fuck life! Fuck life, dude. Run away! Where's this vehicle?
Brady, that apartment building overlooks the entrance to the restricted zone. If we can set up an observation point there, we can monitor NORC traffic to and from the zone.
Yeah, we ain't got time for that anymore. I need to find these guys.
The Resistance used to run a radio broadcast center in a building near your location. Restoring that could go a long way in the fight to win over the people of Philadelphia. We need to get our message to them.
I'm a bit in the middle of getting... killed. Where am I going now? How the hell do I get... This is what annoys me about this game. Why do they have to make it so annoying to get from floor to floor? So now I gotta get on this building. What? How the hell do I get on this building? Here we go. Like, why does it have to be this complicated to get onto a building? Is this guy a friendly or an enemy? He was an enemy. Or I think he was friendly. What the fuck is that? Like, why do you make something... Oh my god. Whoever made this game ruined what could have been a great game. Like, I like this game. It's not horrible, but it's not great. And it could have been. They would have just polished a couple of minor details. And I can't make... Oh, what the fuck? Alright, now, how do I get in there? So gotta jump to here. And what the fuck? Okay, now break this. There we go. Alright, I'm in. Transceiver operation base established.
This is your red zone.
Okay, Ethan. I'm uploading the locations of potential hiding places to your phone. See if the prisoners are holed up in one of them.
Alright, we'll go to this one first. Over here. I can just drop down. I'm assuming this isn't the one that they're... I'm assuming they're probably at the last one you check, no matter what.
You're getting close, Ethan. Go carefully. You don't want to spook the prisoners if they're hiding here.
Hello? They're not here. They were here, though.
Looks like the prisoners have been here, but something made them move on. Maybe they're heading somewhere specific. I wonder if they have a plan to get clear of Philly. Better catch them before they pull it off.
Alright, let's head to the one... I'm assuming they're probably... It's either they're at the last one you go to, no matter which one, or they... Oh, fuck. Stupid-ass drones. Or they're at the farthest one away. Usually that's how it works. I don't want to get on the motorcycle right now. I don't want to dick with that. Just outrun these guys. I kinda miss the day of the mini stealth mission we had in this game, because it was actually kinda fun. And it wasn't like...
Another potential bolt hole ahead? See if there's any trace of the prisoners.
While I'm getting shot at. Okay.
The prisoners came here as well. Hopefully they didn't get far. Keep looking, Ethan. We have to find out what they know.
Or, you know, third option is they're not at any of these locations and the game is just sending me on a wild goose chase for the hell of it. That's also a possibility. I gotta go this way around.
The Norks have taken great interest in the Old Town water treatment facility. They must be using it as part of their gas operations. Take the stronghold.
Airship's on the way in. Better make yourself scarce.
My ex- Holy shit. Nope. Oh, nope. Can't go that way. Can't go that way. Gotta lose them.
Ethan, the Resistance has a recon team operating close to your location. We haven't
Holy
heard from them in a
shit.
While.
Look
See
at
if you
all
can find
these...
out what the situation is.
What the hell is this? This is some bullshit, dude. Oh good, now we're dealing with snipers. Great. I just want to get to this location. If everybody could just calm it down for 2 seconds. Why are there so many enemies in this location? Oh, hey, look at this. Aha, nice little stash here. Thank you. I'll take all of this. Whatever I can get. Chemicals, full of propellant. We got there, pack of light bombs. Alright, we're good. Actually, you know what, before we leave, we should probably just build stuff and then re-pick up the items that are here. Would make sense. Good. Alright, we're pretty close to this. Is there an exit there? Yes, there is. I'm gonna... Oh my god, there are enemies! Oh, I can't even go this way. Well, fuck it. What?! Just die. Alright, run. Get away from everything. Okay, final safe.
We're running out of possible hiding places. I hope you find them here.
Resistance. I need help. The three of us broke out. But we had to split up and a sniper got me. The others will be at the docks waiting for Brooks in a white container. He's selling us a boat. Tell him to come back for me.
You better get to the docks. Find them before they find a boat.
Heal. Could use some actual more
help.
They're
at the docks. They might not have sailed yet.
I'm going, dude. I was trying to find some help so I wouldn't die looking for your friends. Okay, so we're looking for a white shipping container. Is there going to be enemies at the shipping dock? I'm surprised there aren't more enemies down guarding the water. This is an exit. Like, if you wanted to get out of the city, this is actually pretty easy if you could get here. Alright. White shipping container. So I'll pop this open, why not? Oh, we got it. I don't want to get on this. Get me off. Thank you, health kit. Alright, do we have enemies down here? Is it going to be nice and clear for me? It actually looks nice and clear.
That wounded prisoner said something about a white container. Better check them out. Maybe they've holed up inside one.
See a white one right here. Yeah, and we're frozen again. Woohoo! Yay, home front. Alright, here's yellow, or here's white container number one. I see another one over there. Okay, this isn't
This is bad. No. Wait, these bodies are old. This can't be who we're looking for. What the hell is going on here?
Okay, there's another white shipping container over here.
Brady, we got a situation. The orcs have got a duster launch site set up, and they're going to use it to gas the other RZs. I need you to take it out before it launches those damn dusters.
More bodies. But again, they've been dead a long time. I hope our escapers haven't suffered the same fate. Who the hell is locking prisoners in these boxes and leaving them to die? It doesn't make sense for the Norks to do this. Nothing here. Better keep looking.
I'm running out of white shipping containers. I'm running out of white shipping container. I don't even see anymore. Unless the, is this one white and the light's just changing its color? Yeah, it is. There we go. Probably what the fire is for is to... I probably should have figured that out in my mind.
Oh, Jesus. Thank God.
Who is it? I can't see.
Whoever you are, thank you. I thought we were gonna die in here. This fucker Brooks locked us in and just left us to rot.
He was supposed to get us on a boat. Said it was all arranged. How fucking dumb were we?
I should have known not to trust a Clab. $1,000 each we paid just to end up in this oversized coffin.
Your resistance, right? Don't leave us, they'll take us back to the prison. I can't hack another day in that hellhole.
Okay, okay. Take it easy. Look, please, will you help us? 3 years we spent in the restricted zone, and we're lucky we lasted that long. If you can help us get a boat, we'll give you anything we can. We got no money left, but we got this key card Brooks sold us. That's how we got out. Bet you resistance guys could make use of it.
I'd give it to you now, but I swallowed it for safekeeping.
Old habits die hard. But soon as it passes through, it's yours. Just please get us that boat. We saw one down by the bridge. We just need you to deal with the soldiers.
What about Redding? We have to go back for him.
And we will. Soon as we gather our strength, we'll go find him.
If you're after a boat, the nearby repair station is your best chance of finding one. We used to do supply runs along the river from here until the Norks shut us down.
Well, in all honesty, I could make this a whole lot easier, just shoot them both and carve that guy open and get it out from inside of him, but, you know, we can't do that. That'd be the easy way to get about this, and I wouldn't have to go get these two idiots a boat. Alright. I might need my sniper for this. Okay, it actually looks clear from over here. I think I want to run. We're gonna get our camera ready. See if I can get. Ah, there we go. Enemy. Enemy. In the water. I can't swim? You have got to be kidding me. I can't swim. This is actually a thing. I can't swim? You have got to be shitting me that I can't swim. That is ridiculous. That may be one of the stupidest. I cannot believe that I can't swim. That is so stupid. That is so beyond stupid that I can't swim. I gotta be the shittiest resistance fighter on the planet. I can't even swim. I should have bought more health packs. What am I smoking? I just aggroed a Goliath. This isn't gonna end well. Can we move here? I need to go steal myself a boat. Let me just sneak around here. How the hell am I supposed to get over there if I can't swim? Oh, I see it, I think. Alright. Oh god. I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die because this fucker won't die, dude! Lift him up and they just don't die. They are literally Zeus. He's literally Zeus. What is this shit? Like, what the fuck? Do not die? Wait, never mind. I guess I don't see where I'm supposed to. How the fuck am I supposed to? Oh, here we go. How the hell? Here we go. Oh, you gotta find a way to power up the nearby generator. Just great. There we go. Now where's the generator? Here's- okay, I just need the bike. Right over here. Just need to pop this open. Alright. Actually, I think there was some supplies back here. Yes, there was. Why can't I open this? What the hell, game? There we go. What the fuck? What the hell is that? There we go. We're powered up. Alright, let's go ahead and activate this bad boy. Since I can't swim, which may be the dumbest thing this game has ever seen. Like, this game, the dumbest thing in this game is that I can't swim. That is the dumbest thing so far. Oh shit, that's dumb. Alright, we're frozen. There we go. I don't think I want to be in that part of the boat. need to climb. Okay, alright, I can just do that. Alright, I got the boat, thank God. Boat workshop operations base established. Got these idiots their boat, and I got us our key card.
I can't believe it. You actually got us a boat. You crawled through a river of KPA shit and came out clean on the other side. You're a resilient son of a bitch, I'll give you that.
Yeah, I'm impressed, Brady. I didn't think you spineless resistant types had it in you.
Hey, show a little respect, Floyd. You've been hanging around them KPA for too long. Forgotten how people should treat those that help them.
As much as I'd like to sit around and chat about morals all day, we need to move. The KPA won't stay away forever. I want to be long gone from here before they come looking for us.
Yeah, I got you. Okay, we're gonna make a move. Here's the key card, I promise you. Hell, you've more than earned it.
Good luck, Brady. I hope your little revolution pays off.
Good work, Ethan. That key card should get you into the restricted zone. Head for the gate. Once you get in, look for a guy called Philip Small. Me and him go way back. He's not the most stable of people, but he can help you recruit a team. I've got the guns, just trying to transport them your way. It's hard to move around right now, but I'll get there. See you soon.
Alrighty, guys. I think this is where I'm going to call it an episode. I hope you all enjoyed. Drop a like if you did, subscribe if you haven't, and I will catch you all in the next episode where we will head into the restricted zone. So I will catch you all then. Peace out.